making coffee in a popcorn maker part two. This time I bought one of those machines that has those little things that spins around. Okay. Let's start with just a quarter cup of green coffee beans. Okay. Now these things should spin around. But that's not what I call spinning around. So we're gonna move them so they keep moving like this, okay? Okay, since I'm gonna move them around, I'm gonna double up and I'm gonna use half a cup of beans. That fills it up quite a bit. Here again, we're using Martin's Keen Guatemalan. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna set my timer for 12 minutes. And what I'm gonna do is I'm going to heat it for about a minute, let it cool for about a minute, minute and a half, heat it for about a minute, let it cool for about a minute and a half, on and on and on until I'm down to zero. I find that I get a sweetness out of the coffee this way that I didn't get when I just kind of did it full blast on the popcorn maker. I'm also going to use a little piece of cheesecloth on top to catch the chafe. We're gonna start our timer. Bing, and let's go. Okay, we're down to about the 11th minute, so I'm gonna shut this off, okay? Down to about the 11th minute, but I'm gonna keep this moving, all right? Because that cup is still kind of warm in there, so those beans are still warming up. So what I'm trying to do is I'm trying to get a far more even heating method this time. And we're gonna let that sit for just about a full minute. Okay, we're down to the 10 minute mark. I'm gonna turn it on again and let it go. Okay, getting down to the bottom of that 9 minute mark. I'm gonna shut this sucker off. Okay, and I'm gonna take my cheesecloth and dump it into the trash here. Get rid of some of that chafe so that chafe doesn't go all over the place. My beans around a little bit. Remember, that cup is still getting hot in there. Bingo. Down to the 8 minute mark. Let's go. Turn it back on. Here we go. Sure, this isn't covered by the manufacturer. Nothing I do is covered by any manufacturer. Getting down into the bottom of the 7 minute mark. I'm going to shut this off. Now, normally, if I was doing this already, I would be hearing a crack if I just let the popcorn popper go. Okay, and that's the one thing I don't want. I can feel them, they're getting nice and hot. See the color of the beans? Starting to get nice and tan. Just barely blonde, okay? This is exactly what I want. I want it a little longer and a little slower. Okay, getting down to the bottom of the 6 minute mark. Now even around the cup, my hands are getting warmer. They're not hot, they're not uncomfortable, but I can tell it's getting warmer. Okay, getting down to the bottom of the 5 minute mark. Shake those up a little bit. Again, that cup is getting nice and warm, and nice and, those beans are getting. Probably expect on this next blast to actually hear the first crack. Okay, getting down to the bottom of the 4 minute mark. Turn this back on. A lot more chafe coming up. Getting down to the bottom of the 3 minute mark. We're gonna shut that off. Let that cool a little bit. Again, much more chafe this time. Down in the bottom of the 2 minutes. Let's give it a blast again. Much more chafe coming out now. Down in the 1 minute mark. Shut that off again. Get rid of some of this chafe. This is kind of cool because I may go like 14 or 15 minutes on this. Okay, we have just passed. We're just coming down to the bottom of our 12 minutes. Look at that. Now that's looking like it's getting ready for its first crack here. So I'm gonna start this over again. 4 more minutes, so that's going to be a total of 16 minutes, okay? I'm going to start our clock, wrap it around because I know this is going to get kind of warm. Turn this sucker on and let's give it a blast. lots of chafe on the top now. Okay, there's my first crack starting. Okay, shut that off. Get rid of some of this chafe here. See how it's starting to smoke a little bit there? Looking good. Here again, I think this slower method is going to give me a sweeter tasting coffee, I'm hoping. Okay, we'll let that sit about 30 seconds this time. Let's go for another blast. Ah, see that? Now they're moving around on their own. Perfect, they're light enough now. They're gonna move around on their own. So I'm gonna kinda let it just go until I hear my second crack. Here we go. Okay, and as you can see, my 4 minutes is pretty much up. That's a total of 16 minutes this has taken, which is just a nice, means that it heated up kind of slowly, which is really nice. Lets the bean heat through more evenly. You can still hear it's just kind of finishing its second crack. I'm gonna let it run just a little bit longer because I like my beans a little bit, not overdone, but, and certainly not burnt. Okay, I would say we're done. Oh yeah, look at that. Look at that. Oh yeah. They're just finishing their second crack. Heated nice and slowly. Total of about 18 minutes total to get to this nice second crack part. Look at that. Them's is beautiful. Okay, thanks, Martin. Oh yeah, look at that. Look at that. Oh yeah.